विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, आज आपण आपल्या प्रयोगशाळेमध्ये आहोत. प्रयोगशाळेतील विविध साहित्य, वी हॅव टू जस्ट ऑब्झर्व सम दॅट द अपॅरॅटस केमिकल्स ऑल्सो. सी दॅट दिस इज कॅल्शियम कार्बोनेट, दिस इज पोटॅशियम हायड्रॉक्साईड अँड सम अदर केमिकल्स, दॅट पोटॅशियम पर मॅग्नेट अँड अदर केमिकल्स आर देअर इन द लॅबोरेटरी. हिअर इट इज द दॅट द मायक्रोस्कोप, हिअर इट इज द इलेक्ट्रिक बेल and solar panel, this is a test tube stand, this is a metal gong, this is a dropper, this is a stopwatch, we can start it, see here, and we can hear the stopwatch can again start from zero, we can stop it, this is a stopwatch. Okay, so this is a screen we can use to obtain the images with the help of the lenses. This is the hair stand used for the lens. This is the hair stand. This is the hair that the key, which is called as the plug key. This is a plug key that is used in the electric circuit. This is electric fuse. This is the that bulb. Here it is the burette. See, this is a burette. And this is the hair spring that the balance. Spring balance for Archimedes principle. That can be used. This is apparatus for Archimedes principle. This is measuring cylinder. This is a overflow vessel. This is here equipment to identify the experiment that how many images are formed when the two plane mirrors are placed. Okay. So this is the here that coil. This is a copper coil. That magnetic effect of electric current. To observe that, this is actually solenoid. Or it is a coil. This is the apparatus for the separating funnel, and the separating funnel is used to separate the two immiscible liquids. This is the hair arrangement for distillation process. This is the hair thermometer. See that the bulb here, that the mercury bulb, and here the temperature. We can easily observe the temperature here. Now see what is the temperature today. Yes, the temperature is 30 degree Celsius. Yes, about near the 30. Exactly 29 degree Celsius is the temperature. These are the some specimens of the human ear. See, this is human ear, human brain. Here it is the human heart, human eye, and that also the human heart. Okay, some specimens. This is the hair apparatus used that called as Kipps apparatus for the production of hydrogen sulfide gas from iron sulfide and hydrochloric acid. Spirit lamps are there. Now this apparatus is called as the that used for the physics experiments. See, this is the Hopes apparatus. This Hopes apparatus is used to that study the process of the anomalous behavior of the water. खाली एक थर्मोमीटर असेल, वर एक थर्मोमीटर असेल आणि याच्यामध्ये फ्रीझिंग मिक्सचर असेल आणि पाणी असेल यामध्ये. अगोदर त्या ठिकाणी 4 डिग्री सेल्सिअस टेम्परेचर इथे अटेन होईल आणि मग त्या ठिकाणी वरचं सुद्धा सडनली 4 पर्यंत जाईल आणि मग 0 अगोदर वर येईल आणि नंतर 0 हे खाली मेंटेन केल्या जाईल. तर हे होप्स ॲपॅरॅटस आपला 10th जो हीट टॉपिक आहे त्या संदर्भात असेल. या ठिकाणी बिकर आहे, या बिकरमध्ये थोडं कॉपर सल्फेट आहे, इथं झिंक आहे. इथं आपण त्या ठिकाणी मॅग्नेट्स पाहू शकतो. मॅग्नेट्स दे आर अट्रॅक्टिंग द आयर्न नेल्स. दिस इज अ बार मॅग्नेट इन द पेट्री डिश. दिस इज द हेअर डिस मॅग्नेट. दीज आर कॉल्ड ॲज क्रुसिबल ऑर चायना डिश. दिस इज टेस्ट ट्यूब होल्डर अँड दिस इज द टेस्ट ट्यूब. हिअर इट इज अ ट्रायपॉड स्टँड. सी हिअर, this is a beaker and this is a dropper. With the help of the dropper we can take the solution. Okay, this is a magnetic compass, which is a type of magnet. Magnetic compass, we know the characteristic of magnet, that magnet can be stable in north south direction. Okay, so this is a north south direction. You can change in this way, but still it is that looking the constant north that the south. This is a glass funnel. This is a total assembly for the process of the sublimation. अमोनियम क्लोराइड आयोडीन यू कैन यूज फॉर द सब्लिमेशन. दिस इज अ स्पिरिट लैम्प दैट कैन यूज फॉर द सब्लिमेशन. सी सम एसिड्स, एसिडिक एसिड, इट इज विनेगर. इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज प्योर एसिडिक एसिड, ग्लेसियल एसिडिक एसिड. हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड ज्याची नॉर्मैलिटी है एन बाय टेन सोल्यूशन. दिस इज अ एक्स्ट्रा प्योर कॉन्सनट्रेटेड हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड. फॉर द वेरियस रिएक्शंस वी कैन यूज इट. वी कैन कैरी आउट द रिएक्शन ऑफ द झिंक एंड हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड एंड वी कैन फाइंड आउट हाउ द हाइड्रोजन गैस इज प्रोड्यूस्ड. सो दीज आर द टेस्ट ट्यूब प्लेस्ड इन द टेस्ट ट्यूब स्टैंड. दीज आर वेरियस केमिकल्स. सी दिस इज सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड NaOH. हाउ इट लुक लाइक NaOH, दैट इज अ सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड. एंड अमोनियम क्लोराइड. दिस इज मेथिल ऑरेंज फिनोलेफ्थेलिन सोल्यूशन सोडियम कार्बोनेट. इन दिस वे द डिफरेंट इक्विपमेंट. सी दीज आर द स्पेसिमन्स स्टारफिश दैट द साइकॉन स्पंज रोहू दैट द वेरियस अदर स्पेसिमन्स ऑफ फ्रॉग एंड सम प्लांट्स लाइक फर दैट द रिक्सिया फुनारिया प्लांट्स आर ऑल्सो देयर. सम स्टेजेस दैट इज मेटामॉर्फोसिस इन द दैट हनी बीज frog and other some samples here. Human digestive system is there. These are some specimens human digestive system. Okay, so this is a weighing balance. You can use it weighing balance. This is the electric motor and this electric motor that consists of the armature coil. See, this is the armature coil which is here rotating. This is the that armature coil. And this is the that supply of electricity. When we give the supply, then what happens? After giving the supply, it rotate armature coil. These are the two magnets. So these are the some chemicals. Now see these that the require for electrolysis the two electrodes to check the electrolytic substance or non-electrolyte. We can use this apparatus. Here the electric bulb we can use it for. This is that the calorimeter, and the calorimeter is used to measure the specific heat. It is having the insulation and the copper utensil. This is a thermometer inserted to measure the specific heat. The calorimeter can be used. This is thermos flask. Thermos flask is also here having the insulation, and it can make the that as it is maintain the temperature of whatever the included liquid in that. This is the here called as conical flask. This is conical flask having the test tube. And see the round bottom flask also. This is called as round bottom flask. This is a cork. It is one hold cork. Okay. This is a wire gauze. This is a tripod stand. This is the clamp. See, this is a clamp used to hold the that vessels on their position. See, this is the tuning fork. When I can hammer it, it can create the much vibrations and the small that the sound. See the vibrations. The vibrations, they can be easily understood and we can observe that is the cause of the production of sound. See, this is the microscope, this is the eyepiece, this is the nasal passage, this is the nasal that the lens, and here the adjustment, coarse adjustment, yala var khali karta yel aplyala. This is a fine adjustment, we have to put here the slide, and this is having the mirror to pass the light from this, and here whatever the that slide, here are here the many slides. We can easily observe the slides through this eyepiece. So in this way that various samples are present in our laboratory, and today we have visited the laboratory. So definitely I am the Mule sir, thanks all of you. Apan sarvanni ya aaj prayogshalela adchanicha kala madhe covid-19 cha kala madhe bhet dileli ahe pahileli ahe vegvegra sahitya puna puna ha video paha. वेगवेगळे साहित्य तुम्हाला या ठिकाणी पाहायला मिळतंय. मग ते केमिस्ट्री असेल, फिजिक्स असेल आणि बायोलॉजी असेल. तर आपण हा व्हिडिओ पाहिला, जाणून घेतली प्रयोगशाळा, प्रयोगशाळेतलं साहित्य, त्याबद्दल पुनश्च आपले सर्वांचे आभार अँड थँक्स.